feels good to, you know, do something, you know, do enough to help my team, you know, win. Finally, we had just lost twice, so the most important thing was trying to get a win. You know, whether I had a big game or somebody else had a big game, the most important thing was to get a win. And of course, it feels good. You always want to, you know, get recognized for something or, you know, whatever. But it feels great, and it was, my team helped me. I couldn't do it without them, so. You know, most important, like I said, was just getting the win.
After a game, you said you need a game like that to be more competitive, more good to the other, to the continue. What can we wait for you to the other games?
Yeah, just hopefully, I've caught a rhythm. You know, I finally, I got hurt after the cup game against Kimmy, so I've been trying to, get back 100% and find a rhythm back, and I've succeeded. Last game was a very big step into doing that, and hopefully, you guys and everybody will see much more, and our team, I can help our team win a lot more as well.
You're completely healthy. You are ready. You are strong now.
Yeah, I'm good. Like, I'm not 100%, but I'm feeling good enough that I can perform at a high level.
Tomorrow there is a game against Najarilla. How you prepare about this game, and what the coach says about this match? What's the climate before the third day?
Just being focused. We have to be, focused. It's a new opportunity to get another win. Even though it's not the Greek League, it's an opportunity to, build on the win from last week and the win from last Wednesday. It's important in this Champions League, to be able to try to go 3-0, to start off. It puts us in a great position to, try to advance to the next round. It's a long way to go, but this would be a great stepping stone in winning this game, especially on the road, because once we get teams back in the Nick Gallus Hall, it's tough to win there as an opposing team, so that's in our benefit.
So I think the only you have in your mind is the tomorrow's game, because I said that because in Saturday there is a derby against Olympiacos, yeah. for the Greek champions.
Yeah, for sure, man. Like, I can't look ahead. Like, this is the next game that's up is the most important one at the moment. After we play tomorrow, then we'll begin to think about Saturday's game. But right now, if I us as a team think about Saturday, then we'll have a poor performance, possibly tomorrow. So right now we just want to control what we can control and focus on tomorrow, and then let the rest handle itself.